matter where we went, it seemed that they really, really wanted us there.
Going into all the schools on there, forget like how those kids treated us and getting to stand up and talk in front of everybody.
My favorite thing about the trip is our little kids surrounding them, just wanting everything from
them. It's been a great experience, and God has really worked on me through this trip, and I'm glad that I came.
They just liked us and they wanted to talk to us and they wanted to get to know us.
Getting to know the kids and playing games with the kids, they were so interactive with us.
Something I'll never forget, probably how many kids were saved the night we went to the kids.
My favorite part about this trip was worshiping. Even though I couldn't understand the words, I could still feel the presence of God.
I can't really explain how they made me feel. It's a feeling that I never really felt. Mm-hmm. How they looked up to me and how they really gave when they didn't have anything to give.
I thoroughly enjoyed the people and their love for God, even in the most difficult of circumstances. So I encourage you, come.